everybody, and welcome to Race City Marine. Today you join me out on Lake Norman on one of our brand new 2021 Super Aeronautique G23s. If you have any questions on this boat or would like to schedule a test drive and take it out on the water for yourself, you can contact us with all of our information down in the description below. So the boat we're on right now is a beautiful spec, finished off with a haze gray hull with steel blue as the main color with a metallic flake in it. There's also mystic white accents as well. And then moving on to the interior, it has a color to match. You can see the mystic white, the gray, and the blue as well throughout the entire upholstery. And then finishing out, we have a gray sea deck flooring. And the G23 has a dry weight at 6,000 pounds and can comfortably seat 16 people. If we go ahead and start on the swim platform of our 2021 G23, you'll notice cup holders on each side, as well as it being lined in sea decking to make it very easy to get in and out of when it's wet. There's also a grab handle right up front to make it really easy to get into, and we have a ladder built on the bottom. And then on the back side of the hull, this boat features the NSS, which is Nautique Surf System. There's a tab on each side of the boat that will protrude outward just a few inches to really help shape that wave for your rider. We also have the integrative wave plate right in the center to help keep the boat on plane. And then another great feature is the integrated surf pipe exhaust system that directs all the exhaust fumes deep into the water, and it bubbles up out and behind your rider to make it to where they're not going to breathe in any harmful fumes, and it makes for a much quieter ride while driving the boat. Then also on the back side of this hull, you're going to notice two really comfortable lounge chairs. Great place to lounge out and have some fun with your friends and family swimming in the water. We have more cup holders on each side, as well as a transom remote for the JL audio system. And then right in the center, we can open up this compartment. We have your ski pylon in the back, great for tubing and other water sports like that. And we have a large storage area that can double as a cooler or a great place for wet items. And then on each side of the engine, you'll notice a ton of dry storage space, all lined with sea decking to really wick any moisture out of it, so you don't have to worry about any wet items in here. And then one thing really nice with this, that ballast we mentioned is a subfloor ballast, so it's actually below the flooring, so there's no bags or anything intruding into the storage space. Now inside the G23, you can see just how much space we have in here. Extremely comfortable area to lounge out with your friends and family. On each side of the boat, we have storage underneath these seats. They flip up, they are on a hinge, and they lock into place. We have sea decking all in the flooring to make it more dry storage space, and the compartments go all the way through to the back so you can fit longer items. And then one of my favorite seats is the reversible seat right in the center. It configures into a few different ways. We can lock it up and then lift the backrest up, and it'll lock into place, and we have a really nice rearward facing seat. And then for even more rear facing seating, we have a seat on each side that'll flip up and lock into place. I really love the versatility you get with a G23. You can see just how much space we have here so everybody can enjoy what's going on behind the boat. And then moving to the port side of the boat, we have a really nice lounge chair here. It is heated as well. Great area to lounge out and just enjoy the boat. This is on a hinge as well with a gas strut, and we can open this up and it reveals a ton more dry storage space, of course lined with more sea decking. We also have the subwoofer for the JL audio system and an integrated wastebasket with a door on the side here for easy access. And then above this seat, we have the glove box lined with more sea decking to keep all of your items securely. We have the head unit for the JL audio system, the heated seat button, as well as some auxiliaries and USB ports. And then moving to the driver's seat, this is the race-inspired helm seat. You can see these nice aggressive bolsters to it, and we have a really nice upholstery design to it. It swivels, and we have power controls on the side to make the seat go forwards and back, and we even have an adjustable forward bolster if you need that added height. And then one of my favorite features of this seat is the leg cutout. You can sit sideways in the seat, you can have a really good view of what's going on behind the boat, and then easily face forward to see what's going on in front of the boat. And then on the right side of me, we have a really comfortable armrest, very ergonomically designed for easy access to the throttle. And then on the right side here, we have shortcut keys for the cruise control, your rider profiles and audio, as well as a home button. And then this rotary dial can control a lot of the functions that you see up on the screen. Like I said, this is touch screen. If we take a look at the bottom, we have all of your settings. You can easily scroll right up to view your map, and then continue to scroll up through all of your lighting controls, your ballast controls, and then you can also integrate a GoPro to the back, which is a really cool touch. We have your audio and Bluetooth. The home menu shows all of your ballast. And then over on this right side, we can see some of the information within the boat, all the vital information. And then of course, we have the awareness camera right in the back that shows you everything going on behind the boat. And then if we check out the bow of the G23, we have the optional bow filler cushion in this model. It gives it a really nice area to lounge out, great spot to just hang out and enjoy the lake. We have speakers on each side with four cup holders and some grab handles. You'll notice sea decking on the top as well to make it easier easier to enter and exit through the bow. And then what I really like, you can flip this bow filler cushion around to reveal a nice sea deck flooring. And you can also remove this forward cushion to have a really good step in and out of the boat. And then each of these side seats are on a hinge as well and have more dry storage space beneath that. And then on the back side, these seats can turn into captain's chairs. These armrests will flip up and lock into place. And then moving to the tower and bimini, we have a really large bimini on the G series. It does a really good job shading the entire interior from the sun on those hot summer days. We also have two JL audio speakers mounted on the tower. Your awareness camera is located right on the top by the light. And then on each side, we have a set of these swivel board racks. They swivel into the interior. They're all lined with thick rubber to make it to where your boards will be nice and protected. And then by just lifting this hinge up, you can easily slide in a board. And they're nice and wide for larger boards like surfboards, which is really cool. And then you can easily pull this pin up and lock them into place out here. And then moving to folding down the bimini and folding down the tower, the bimini also features surf pockets on the top, which is a nice added storage space. So then to fold down the bimini, all we have to do is twist these locks, and then you can easily Velcro these into place, and you're gonna do that on both sides. And then we can slide this bimini boot almost all the way on, and then on each side of the tower, we pull these unlocks. We can easily turn them into the unlock position, and being the power tower, all we have to do is hit the power button and down, and it automatically will fold down. And then last up, we just unlock it by pulling these aluminum pins. Then you can pull down the bimini top, lock it into place, and it's great for storage. So there's a look at one of our 2021 Super Aeronauti G23s. If you have any questions on this boat or would like to schedule a test drive and take it out on the water for yourself, you can contact us with all of our information down in the description below. We look forward to seeing you out on the water. Thank you.